Have their own to preach entertainment as the epitome of success.
They would do the same thing in my position.
We here to get money, smoke dope, drill, and then we die.
The trick is to get the man to not trust women.
That's brutal, but genius.
Make them feel like they've failed in life when they can't have high-priced materials.
Are you even black anymore?
To the point where they self-destruct from a false sense of worthlessness. Chain their minds.